All right, here we go. Another Astro Body percent attempt. Starting from the top. Yeah, going for that sub 210. Got a little PB earlier, but definitely know I have lots to improve. Splits in the first two nebulas, really good. Splits in the last two nebulas, not so good. So, might be red splitting at the beginning, but we have tons of time saved towards the end, so let's go. That was, not gonna deal with that load. Let's try this time. No, that was long. God damn you, loads. Please. Please, give me the fast load. That'll do. That'll do, thank you. We're off. Only takes a few resets. I want to clear out. I don't like keeping those resets where I reset within the first minute just for those fast loads. So I'll clear out those two attempts in my total attempt count. Thank you, Rude. And just mention again, if I end up starting to get on a good pace, I'll probably mute myself halfway through the run and turn off chat so I don't get distracted. But that point wouldn't come until, unless I get a good pace out of Nebula 1 or Nebula 2, probably. Thank you, Cryo. I want to get some golds on the com gold sheet for Nebula 1 as well, towards the beginning. Nice thing to aim for. Thank you, bunny. I think I could definitely get a guy guarding com gold. Hey there, Rivet. Okay, I'm a little behind based off of that cycle there. All right, good night, bunny. Oh, for 314, eh, that's fine. Actually, now that I'm looking at the com gold sheets, oh no, yeah, I was gonna say I thought I was comparing my golds wrong. Now I was like 5 seconds off. No, I'm like a second off. Yeah, I think I could definitely, with a clean Sky Garden, I could get a Tom Gold there now. It's really nice because just the other day I thought I had no idea how. Now I have a good idea how. Crash! Thunder Cruiser. Pretty solid. The wall RNG wasn't the best, but... Huh! Still golden! Even though that bottom, that wall RNG is pretty great. My movement was... clean. Prepared for the next DLC level. The next one's gonna be a level with the froggy gloves. But that gold mark as proof that I'm prepared. Level has helped me be more precise millisecond wise with a lot of angles and direct pathing. Oh, I need to. That's seconds lost. Sections isn't huge, but you know. Did not be forgetting to go back to Crash site. That cutscene. Count that as a blunder with that previous thought. Although I don't think it's losing me that much time. Count it. Could be at least 3 or 4 seconds that's losing me, but I don't know for sure. Could be more, could be like 7. Really hard to tell. Seconds apparently. This is such a fucking song, this is such a bop. I love songs so much. Guys, so don't get away. I lost my sprint speed, bro. I still don't know if taking that ladder is better or not. Thankful that I'm not losing more time because I had two little mini blunders there, but... push back all the way back there. I hit the bell. I wonder if he hit it on the back side. detrimental than actually. Usually hitting the bell anywhere doesn't matter too much, but sometimes it's on the very back. I was hoping for a gold digger. I timed that pause very, very precisely. Oh my god, I timed it so precisely, I turned off the music. Well, that's new. Damn. This feels weird. Where's my ape music? Come on. We've escaped the music. Hope you're all enjoying the monkey ASMR. Too. Guess we'll find out. Nice, got my sprint speed. I'd have missed Sap. Wonder with that first spot. Might be losing 6-7 seconds. Depends on how this last fight goes. That was good. Hey, we got the music back. Let's go. Any time because we had a good little blunder on that stage, but we had a good fight. That was only like 2 seconds off the field. I feel like my goal can be improved by an extra 3-4 seconds. Sub 3 apes win. Okay, we got music. Though, yeah, so what ruined the music there, apparently. Actually, what music ruined it was I framed perfectly, pressed pause, and skipped the cutscene. Good time so far. Jesus. Don't waste me a few seconds. Ambox. Okay, time to do Archipelago. Sabo de Archipelago. So again, I expect to lose time here, just because the clip at the end and my monkey climbing isn't as perfect as it should be. So I'm expecting to lose like 10-ish seconds here. Yeah, 10 to 15. Hopefully we're not gonna be 30 seconds over by the end of this all. Greg, thank you for the good luck. Okay. Gotta focus on our monkey climbs here. Ah, damn it. Come on. Oh, okay. I thought if I hit the left one there, that would have been game over. Nice. First try. Yes! Nice. Oh, that wasn't great. That was very bad. Okay, we got the clip first try though. The overall is not bad. Man, I fuck at my ball playing. Okay, we're fine. Just like I expected. That's like the roughest that I had. Yeah, luckily we got the clip first try, but that was the roughest monkey climbing I've had in a while. Downsize surprise, don't be a surprising failure to me. But I'll take it. Good. Okay, I'll take that. Okay, a little blunder at the frog. A little blunder going at the tower. I have been practicing trying to do the tower skip. You need to fill up sprint speed. So if I have sprint speed after that, the frog page, then I'll go for it. But I don't want to spend time filling up sprints just to fail it. That would be a lot of time loss. Just, I do have a consistency rate of like 50-60% in that jump, so. Save time though, huh? Just a little bit of time, but I did save time. Okay, this is good. I'm within 20 seconds of a pace that was willing to put me into a unmuting myself and turning off chat sort of feeling just 4 hours ago. So, this ain't too bad. I do have some time saved here. Had a death and messed up one of the things. This was the thing that I messed up. Tell me I didn't lose my sprint speed. Nice. We're good. You can do that quick, you don't lose your sprint speed. Actually, did I lose it there? It's hard to tell sometimes. Yo, Nat, thank you for the good luck. Nice. Where's my mess up to make that not gold? Oh yeah, probably the launch. Oh, and I missed the bot after the worm. Yeah. On the... That would be a few seconds at least, yeah. Thank you. The beginning part wasn't the best. Probably losing a couple of seconds to that at least. Punching could have been better. Part the Red Sea. Do it. Do it. Saving a little bit of time here. The movement to the boss wasn't great. Lost a couple seconds there, but I think I saved a couple seconds on the boss itself. Nope, I lost a second. Okay. Never mind. I should have some time saved here. I had a couple blunders. God of War in my last split. If I perform Bot of War good and I get my time back to even, I might mute myself after this. Especially Casino. Casino was pretty damn good. And Bathhouse and Free Big Brother, so gotta focus up for Nebula 3.
Oh!
Nice. That was pretty clean. Okay. I think I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself. And turn off chat. See you all on the other side.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Here we go. GG's. Good PB. Still plenty of blunders, plenty of mistakes, but playing pretty good. Very close to that sub 210. Streamer, you did it! I did it! I did it, guys! I did it! Still upset about a few things. Ruining a solo I lost 30 seconds on. I should have lost time on there. Had a really good horizon, but I forgot Lundy's. I messed up Lundy's skip. I didn't get the fast clean for the first time in a week. I've gotten it in the past 7 runs I've done. But I didn't get it this time. I think it's if you go too fast. I think you can ruin it if you go too fast. Or I did change kind of like how I went about the first panel. I kind of like started doing the approach where I go back and forth a little bit. Not completely, but back and forth a little bit. Instead of using my technique where I press R2 really fast and release and then like swipe back and forth quickly. So I don't know if something like that could have a factor on it, but I'm gonna go back to how I do the first panel and see if fast clean ends up being more consistent. Yeah. Thank you all for the GGs. It's been a grind. I'm glad that I'm playing more consistently. And we got our sum of best under 207! Yay! I just realized that. I guess it was Falcon McFly that did it. If I pulled off this run on Wednesday, it would have been world record. We are now second place, with world record being less than a minute away from us. Always seems that way with these runs, when we're like within a minute, just barely. But yeah, it'll be a little bit hard to beat Exilius this time right now. It'll save a minute off of this. Definitely it is definitely obtainable. There's certainly a lot of mistakes I'm making, but yeah. If I play more consistently and avoid the blunders. We had 12 blunders, so. Too bad. Like your chest games? Do we need to get you chess lessons? Astro Ball! We did! I'm pretty happy with this time. I know, I definitely know I could do better, but I know that I definitely can get the sub 210, and if I work for it, definitely can get a world record. Which, I'll definitely do more attempts in this, but I don't know if I'm gonna grind it out until I get it, you know? I plan on doing a tutorial for any percent tomorrow, and then after that we might do some attempts for this, and then later in the week, but Horizon Remastered does come out later this week, so hard to say. I think I can confidently say that I won't be able to grind runs as much as I have, where it's been non-stop the past few weeks pretty much. But we have made a lot of progress, and there is still progress to be made. There certainly is. Yeah, I'll definitely be trying more attempts this next week to see if I can get that under sub 210. Especially since I'm playing so consistently right now. else did I mess up at? I had a pretty good beginning. Like, I messed up a lot of the go-go. Yeah, I lost a lot of time on go-go. And, of course, I had a little hiccup in Apes and Creamy. So, like, my first Nebula was losing, like, 20, 30 seconds in whatever I would like. Nebula 2, I managed to save some good time. I got Hyrule instantly, but I kind of was sloppy doing the Hyrule stuff. I kind of panicked when I got Hyrule first try because I didn't think that it was going to work. So I kind of like panicked trying to do the setup thing for it, so... And what else? Luna I lost 30 seconds on. Going Loco I could say it still saved time. Crash Site 4 I could still save time. There's a lot of splits there where it showed that I had like zero time loss. When really I knew that I could be saving an extra 10, 15 seconds. A lot of goals that I haven't achieved yet, I'd say. But, you know. Pretty good run in general. I'm happy. Yeah, like I didn't lose any time on Crash Site 4. But I did mess up the rope skip. I got the very quick, I got the thing though in Crash Site 4 when you're putting together the PS5 components where you shake the stuff out of the cage. I got that in like 1 or 2 seconds instead of having to wait like 6 or 7 seconds, so that was very quick. And okay. Well, I guess it's 1 a.m. almost 1 a.m. Oh yeah, definitely gold potential on orbital, that's true. Yeah, that orbital could have been better. Oh yeah, I died on... No, I didn't die. Yes, I died on bubbling, trying to get the last spot. That was a stupid thing that cost me like 15 seconds. Spooky time always has some improvements. Oh yeah, Jenny, I had that stupid... Oh, I died to the spiky guy in the boss fight. That lost me like 25 seconds. Oh my god, I hated that. I was on pace to get a gold for Jenny, and then I died to the spiky guy. Need to watch your fight? Yeah. It's usually consistent for me, but for some reason I went at a different angle than what I did there. Normally I go all the way to the left and then line up the spiky guys as they run towards me, but for some reason I just went head on for that guy. I don't know, my brain was like, okay, let's just get this guy out of the way right away. But then, I don't know. I was being stupid. It's hard to be... hard to not be stupid for 2 hours and 10 minutes straight. Especially for me. Yeah, Frozen Meal was pretty good. Frozen Meal was pretty perfect. I was very happy with Frozen Meal. That's not calm gold. I have no idea what I'm doing wrong. Yeah, I'm playing very consistently, so I'd like to keep this up, but yeah, I'm gonna try while I have time to dedicate a full day before all the Horizon stuff with Zero Dawn Remastered and LEGO Horizon comes up in the next few weeks. I want to try and get a tutorial out with everything that I've learned and studied so far for the Astrobot run, so I'm going to try and dedicate most of my day to that tomorrow. Excuse me. And then, yeah, if we have time after that, I'll try to do more attempts for any percent after that. And then, of course... Like, I won't be grinding any percent as much as I have been these past 2 weeks, but I'll try. I do want to, even after Zero Dawn Remastered comes out, I want to mix in Astrobot any percent and starting to look back into Hundo as after those releases. But I have no idea how much time I'm going to dedicate between Astro and Horizon yet, so we'll have to wait and see how that works out. The end. Yeah, again, thank you everyone for the GGs. I'll go update the comm gold sheet, and we'll be back at this tomorrow for the tutorial. Yeah. Thank you all.